gonna get heartburn. Get it? Heartburn? Oh, I know this one. Slaying entails certain sacrifices, blah, blah, bitty, blah. I'm so stuffy, give me a scone. It needs more condensed milk. Be dead, but I'm still pretty. Which is more than I can say for you. No thanks. Kissing toast. He lived for kissing toast. I'm gonna have to punch you, aren't I? I really made it a little too comfy in here for you. Have to meet my terrible fate, biology. All right, I get it. You're evil. Do we have to chat about it all day? Spike, you're covered in sexy wounds. You know, the store discriminates against short people. I see one more display of testosterone poisoning and I will personally put you both in the hospital. That was then. This is now. Catches the worm. Even a loser anymore, they're a shell of me. You were mistaken. I've got a proposition for you. You don't like the color? Cordelia, your mouth is open. Sound is coming from it. This is never good. How about you let the door hit you in the ass?
I couldn't stand the person inside me. I turned
the place.
She's only gone for a minute. I'm way off my game. My game's left the country. It's in Cuernavaca. It's in about 9 hours, Laurel. What can I say? I've lunged through it. I feel like a count on you. Well, I'm hot. Deal with it.
I'm Richard, and you are?
So not interested. I'm fairly certain I said no interruptions. When he wakes up, tell him. I don't know. Think of something cool. Tell him I said it.
Bite me.
I'm ready. Whatever they got coming next, I'm ready.
If I was at full Slayer power, I'd be punning right about now.
Conversation's over, hellbitch. I'm Buffy, the vampire slayer, and you are. Did I get it? Did I get it? That doesn't prove anything. Except that you're a sick, miserable vampire that I should have dusted a long time ago. Spike?
You know, civilized culture is called trespassing.
Good thing you're uncivilized.